The Bella twins give an update on the boys. The twins love to sit next to each other with their boys. Buddy has started to roll over, so Bree has to swaddle him with his hands out. As the weeks are going by, he is looking more like Birdie as a baby. They measure the same at this time. Birdie loves to dance and sing for the boys even when they are crying to calm him down. She is a very good big sister. Buddy loves moving his body and getting out of Bree's lap. Mateo, on the other hand, is teething, so he is very uneasy most times. He wants his mom's attention all the time. Nikki Bella uses an exercise ball when Mateo cries. She bounces on it day and night while soothing Mateo. Buddy loves when Bree walk him around and bounce him. She uses nursery rhyme, sleep, sleep, sleep. Bree always makes sure to put Birdie's needs first, because as an older child, she will remember those things and Buddy won't. If both kids are crying, then she always goes to Birdie first and tells her to let's go and calm down Buddy first, which she loves to do. The boys look so much like their dads as they grow. They are the cutest tag team of 2020. Thank you for watching.
I can't believe how long you're sitting up by yourself for, Teo. Oh my goodness. Kizzy, I love you. I love you.